Ukrainian vehicle Volotros. Defamation, information, and fake news can strengthen the foundations of our and other societies.
Such was the destructive measure of the recent attacks
on the Georgian Church and its leader.
Fortunately,
the consolidated reaction of the society when faced with such a challenge has proven its maturity and capacity to resist such a challenge. But beyond new and